The School of Math and Sciences at Wayland Baptist University encourages students to participate in undergraduate research. Students work closely with professors to design and conduct research projects on topics that interest them. As a sophomore, Morgan Bennett is working with Dr. Andrew Kastner.
My project is over the painted buntings in the Caprock Canyons because there hasn't been much done on it really overall, so especially here at Caprock Canyon. So I thought that'd be a good opportunity for me to take and kind of do my own thing with it, and it's really pretty.
In the early stages of her research, Morgan is tracking and mapping the territories for the birds.
I come every other week, so and spend at least 2 to 3 days just out here doing what we're doing right now. Okay, so this is male 16. So what I'm doing now is entering the spots that he lands into the GPS coordinate system. So then we put it into the mapping system at Wayland. It will put all of my points on the map for me, and they're numbered and all that, so then I can connect them and measure them to see the territory sizes. So it's cool if I can get them, but it takes a little bit. I've gotten close to a few of them, I thought, because you could hear them just right down in the canyon, but they're, I think, still a mile away. But when it's blowing like this, it's really hard to hear them. The next step is finding nests, which is what we're about to go do. And then if I can find a few of those, we're gonna look at nest ecology, nest success, and see how that's working out here.
As her search for the painted bunting continues, Morgan will expand her project and present her findings at regional and national conferences.
It's been a really good learning experience too. I really didn't think it was gonna be that hard, but it is. It is. But it's fun too. It gives me something else to do other than working out and doing basketball.